How do we get in?
Yeah, I wonder how we can do it. Oh my, you totally startled me just then. Oh, I've seen him. He's a new transfer student.
Hmm, really?
Anyway, I'm leaving. See ya!
I'm Sung-ha Kim, homeroom 8. Hmm, this was out of the blue. But it's nice to meet you. So, why did you come to school at this hour?
Yeah?
I'm glad that you're here. You are going to help me out. Just something. Follow me.
First time in the girls' bathroom?
Why? Worried I want something weird? I left my book in the home ec room. I can't get in because it's locked. I happen to know that the keys are in the auto shop classroom, but it's locked as well. But you can crawl through that vent up there and get me the keys. Thank you. I knew that you'd help. We'll need a ladder, and we'll also need some sort of cutting tool. Why don't you look around? Not bad. Thanks a lot. You're not trying to scare me, are you? I'm not that gullible. Oh, but did you know? This school used to be a hospital during the Korean War. Rumor has it the whole school is haunted because so many people died here during that time. Maybe the rumor's true. I mean, especially on a night like this. Boo! Did I scare you? I guess you don't like ghost stories, huh? Oh, the doors are probably all locked by now. They lock all the doors after 10. Except for the lecture hall lobby, that is. If we want to leave, we have to go to the lecture hall. You know the new building, lecture hall, and here are all connected, right? Here.
This is the key to that hallway there. Could you open it on your way out? Go ahead. I still have something to do.
The janitor gets terribly angry. If he catches you, the punishment is harsh. What do you mean? Anyway, he's nice in the daytime. You're the transfer student. I'm in your homeroom. Remember? You know Soyoung? Well, I guess everybody knows her, actually. I'm Jihyun Song. You're Human Lee, right? Anyway, what are you doing here at this hour? I think you're incredibly brave. All alone this late. Tell me something. I always see you alone. Don't you have friends? Huh? Oh. Yeah, that's right. But you'll make more soon. Okay, I'm going to go now. Be careful.
a sudden. You scared the heck out of me. How come you're still standing there? What is it? What do you need? Don't just stand there. Why don't you answer me? Wait, you're telling me that I'm in your way? Wait, I don't think I've ever seen you before. No! Same class as Soyoung? One after another, they just keep coming. I gotta beat them off with a stick. It really is nothing. Mind your business. Just move on.
This hour. So you had it then. You came here just to do that? Ji-hyun is here too? Hey, why are you still here? Anyway, what was that noise I heard? Tree? Are you insane? I don't understand what you're saying. Why are there so many guys in this school who are completely obsessed with So-young? She's not even that pretty. Hey, come on, be honest. Are you here this late because you're into So-young as well? Is it because tomorrow is White Day? Have it your way, then. Look, wake up, stupid. You think you're the only one So-young bewitched with that face of hers? You don't know this, but she's a manipulative witch. Yes, she is. And that's not all. There are a ton of totally strange rumors about her. Rumor has it, So-young... Huh? Did you hear something just now?
What are you doing in here? Tell me, what happened earlier? Yeah, I'm fine. I can't remember anything. I woke up on the floor of a completely different room. I have a feeling that tonight is very different. Maybe the day is here. You know something too, don't you? Oh yeah? Maybe. That might have caused it. All right. That's fine. This school has so many hidden secrets. I'm gonna go now. If you want to leave the school, go to main building too. Oh, you're still here? What's happening? Are you lost? Worried? About me? You mentioned Ji-hyun earlier, right? Could you help me then? Because I need to find her. Many kids say they saw a ghost on the staircase. They say there's a kid who just sits here and cries. Right here. If you pass and don't know it's a ghost, it'll grab your ankle. Do you believe in stuff like that? I believe it too. That's why I snuck in. You feel that? So creepy, right? They say you get goosebumps when a ghost passes through your body. Every time I'm here, I get this strange vibe. Like someone or something is watching me. The music teacher who committed suicide used to say the same thing. That there's something in this school. After the teacher died, a rumor spread that there was a relic containing the school's secret hidden somewhere here. In the end, nobody ever found it. The faculty office feels kind of odd at night. Sometimes, I think the teachers are the ghosts of the people who died in this school.
They are watching us to someday make us their next sacrifice.
Even at this very moment. Don't you think, since we're locked in, that kind of proves it?
Hey, Soyoung!
Jihyun, you really are here. What are you doing here so late at night?
What do you mean? You called and told me to come.
So I called you?
Yeah.
Hey, I need to talk to Jihyun. You go to the new building and try to find a way out of here.
So young!
So-young! Hey, So-young Han!
It's past our meeting time, but Ji-hyun isn't here. You think something happened to her? Well, yeah, I'm worried. But something's off. And then there's you. Tell me, why are you so nice to me? All right, deny it all you want, but your actions are definitely affecting something. Well, this just might work in my favor anyway. Don't be too nice to me. Listen, I think that I need to go search for some kind of clue. Let's stick together. The new building is divided into the yellow, red, and blue sections. To open each door, you need a key card that matches that section's color. You're going to need to remember that. This one's open. Let's take a break in here. I'm thirsty and tired. Oh, is that for me? Oh, did you want some of it? I'd forgotten about this. Thank you for returning it. It means quite a lot to me. Come to think of it, I don't even know your name. This is overdue, but I'm So-young Han. Mm-hmm. You too. I think I've rested long enough. Let's move on. Here's the school's history room. They say they built this to celebrate the proud history of the school. But I think that the chairman built it to somehow mask the school's terrifying past. I think there's a keycard there. Let's go in. That was scary. I'm all right. Let's use that key card to open the second floor hallway door. Take a look up there. Is that a key? I think it's the key to the roof. Why is that there, though? I think that it would be better if we split up for now. You go ahead and check out the rooms that open with that keycard. Please, be careful.
Hi, 플라톤이래 서양 철학에서 이성이라는 동물과 구분되는 인간의 고유능력으로 규정되었다. 개몽.
Here. What are you doing? Why did you bring me here? Do not tell me to calm down. Just stay back. What's happening? I'm scared. I'm just so scared. Everyone's acting strange. So-young lied to me and said she never called. And she keeps looking for her dead sister. And Sung-ha keeps following So-young, getting all worked up. And then she disappears. And I keep seeing these impossible, creepy things. It's all because of this place. This cursed school is making all this happen.
That's the voice of that girl. Who are you? Why are you here this late? I'm the night duty teacher. Look, I don't know why you're here, but here's the key card that leads outside. Be careful. It's dangerous here at night. Night is when the dead ones come to life. I just hope you don't make the same mistake I made. Get out of here before it's too late. Or you'll get trapped in this school forever, too.
I can't find any clues. And I think we're completely stuck here. Did my sister get stuck, too? Do you know the reason I'm here? Well, it's for my sister. You've heard the rumors about me. How I had a sister. My sister killed herself 2 years ago at the school. There had to have been a reason, but no one ever bothered to find out. I'm not really sure, but I think it involves her friend. I used to hear her yelling in her room at night. When I eavesdropped, it sounded like she was talking on the phone. Then, when my sister died, I wanted to find out who those calls were with. I feel so bad for her. She must have had some kind of reason. But no one knows. I can't even help her move on. Never talked about this with anyone before now. Let's go now.
Mm-hmm.
You! What do you think you're doing there? Nobody ever escapes this school! Die! Let me through! I must get in! I'm begging! My daughter's in there! Let go of me! No! No!
You killed her! You killed my daughter! You'll pay for what you did! You're just like them! Why? Tell me why my daughter had to die! It's your turn. Suffer like my child!
Something fall.
That woman is...
I'm glad you're not hurt. Thank goodness. We don't have time for this. I heard a scream coming from the lecture hall. I think it was So-young. I'll go look for Ji-hyun. You go ahead.
Thank you.
not young. I saw my sister. I heard her soul crying in agony. It's trapped inside the school. Heman, you must free them. All the dead souls trapped here, you must.
So you've finally done it. I really thought you'd give up after one or two seals.
How did it go? I think it went well. I really think that my sister's soul has passed on.
Wow, you're such an idiot. You don't know anything at all.
What's wrong? Why are you staring at me like that? What the hell is going on?
With the kids sometime. All right. Okay. Hey, Nayeon, look at me. I'm always so grateful to you. It must be hard for you to study and stay with me all the time. That really helps me. Don't just laugh, say something!
Nayoung? Where are you? Quit playing and come out! Fire! Mom! Nayoung! Anyone, help me! Please help! Let me go! My daughter's in there! Sangha! Sangha! Get out of the way! Please let me through! No! Let go of me! Sangha! Sangha! Oh no! Sangha! Sangha! Oh God! Sangha!
Hello? Anyone there? Mom? Mom? Mom! Where are you? I can't see anything. Mom! Mom! Mom!
Look at me, Nayoung Han. Can't you see me? Where were you when I died? Don't pretend to be good. You're gonna feel my pain.
Hey, sis. Dinner is ready. Nayoung? I said come out for dinner. Don't you want to eat? Open the door. Why aren't you coming out of your room? What's wrong? Why are you angry at me?
Heemin. Hey, Heemin! Heemin, wake up!
What you looking for? It's fine. It's all over.
I think that Ji-hyun is hurt. Let's go outside and try to call for help. Come on. What's wrong? Aren't you coming? What's wrong? What is it? Something wrong? Then let's hurry up and go.
Please don't leave me here. Please. Oh, please. Not young.
Thank you. You saved me. I think that it's over, right? What about Ji-hyun? We forgot about her. I have to go find her. For everything. Thank you. You saved me. Thank you.
What about Ji-hyun?
Let's go find her. My sister and Sung-ha were friends. I thought about my sister every day, but nobody remembered Sung-ha. She must have felt sad about that. I had forgotten her too, even after all the things she did for me when she was alive. Heemin, I think that I will remember you for the rest of my life.